Cloud? Can you hear me? We found the door to that ward he was talking about, but it's locked and we can't get it open.
All right.
About those preparations Hojo mentioned before. I think we're supposed to do something with that.
A central terminal. Interesting.
My turn. There's no control panel. We don't have the means to go this way.
They can get across too!
We should let Cloud know.
All right. We'll make our way to the central terminal. Sit tight until you hear from us.
The hell kind of research is this?
The cataclysm that came from the stars. Genova. Hojo has devoted half of his life to her study.
I don't give a shit about any of that.
The experiments in this facility involve the enhancement of life forms and machines through the application Genova biological data. Hojo's plan is to pit his subjects against us, thereby facilitating their growth.
So this asshole thinks he can treat us like his experiments.
I know what fate awaits these creations. Let us put them out of their misery.
We must first find a passage that leads to the center.
Let's do this.
Here we go.
Gotta look.
Keep it together.
About damn time. See ya. Here it comes. You're up.
I got this.
Bring it on.
It's over.
That's
it. No escape. Nothing to it.
The girls right by the door to the third ward.
There are four switches. One for each ward.
What the?
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen. Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen. Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
You need to warn the others. Tell them to be careful. Very careful.
Tifa, you there? We accessed the central terminal. The door should be unlocked now.
One of Hojo's twisted creations can be in that ward. Be careful.
We will. See you in a bit.
We could always run away, right? What is this place for?
There's a sadness. For a shower. Let's get across with those. looks like him.
I'll show you what I can do. Can you take over for me?
Let's go.
Is this really the exit? I hate that man, I really do.
Bring it! No big deal.
think now the others can get across too? Cloud?
Tifa?
We used the control panel here a little while ago, so you should be able to get to the other side. Can you check?
Roger that. We're getting pretty bored anyway.
You two stay there. We'll call if anything comes up.
Okay. Be careful.
Open the door first.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
Experiments.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Don't let any Shinra scum.
Wasn't planning on it.
Try me.
I got some money. Here we go. No holding back. Never in doubt.
I hope you're enjoying your experience.
Why don't you come down here and ask me?
Before you get any ideas, you should know this glass is bulletproof. No discernible changes after contact. Most fascinating.
We ain't done yet!
It seems we have no choice.
Android area. Commencing test.
Push him back.
Go to shore.
It's on you.
Yeah, I'll do it. Get your ass out of here. Come on. Now's our chance to kill the bastard. Time for you to pay the piper!
They never learn.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Red might need our help up there.
Get ready. Don't overdo it.
Need my help, do you?
Get ready. I'm waiting. Here we go. Let's finish this.
Come on! We're going!
One step at a time, huh?
Step at a time it is.
I don't see any elevators around here.
I'll let Tifa and Aerith know.
What do you know? That's the door to the fourth wall.
If we want to get in, we'll need to go all the way back to the central terminal.
But the door we used to get here is shut, so what now?
The passages have to be connected somehow. Please.
It's a PHS terminal. Call up Tifa. See if they can get to the central terminal. Hey! You okay down there?
No holding back. To him?
Oh no! Come on! I won't give up! Mika!
Worked up a good sweat.
over with. Found anything?
Actually, they just found the entrance to the fourth ward. But to unlock it, they have to access the central terminal, which they cannot do from their position.
Maybe we can get to it instead.
Yeah, let's try.
Not moving.
The professor still has plans for us, I presume.
For the record, I don't like this one bit.
All that remains is the fourth ward. We must trust in Cloud and Barrett to see it through.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
This was a good idea, right?
Yep. Let's go give the others the news.
On our side.
Good. Glad to hear it.
But we can't use it for some reason.
Hojo did something, I know it.
There's only one thing we can do. We need to head to the fourth ward, just like he wants.
We unlocked it on our side. You should be able to get in.
Thanks. Wait for it there.
Right. Now we head back to that door. Wait a while to be rescued.
Guess so.
You know, he really likes you.
Maybe.
Friendly guy, but he has a hard time opening up to people.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got your back, though. Makes two of us. robot here is trying to turn us into mech meat.
It's on you.
Yes, it's my turn.
My turn. Get ready. Any time now. Time to burn. Take the lead.
About damn time! Take mine!
You triumph. I'd be disappointed if you didn't. Yes, I believe I have just about all the data that I require. Then, we are ready to proceed to the next stage.
Yes, we got it to work. A trap? Don't worry, the elevators are safe. All right, if you say so. Huh? Are we there already? No, something tells me that we aren't. Call it a hunch.
I hear something.
We don't have all day, you know.
I think it might be locked from this side.
Time we got out of here and made our way to the roof.
There's an elevator just over there.
Hmm?
But it will move only at Hojo's discretion.
Well, okay then. Looks like the elevator's working.
It appears Hojo's done having his fun.
Glad to hear he enjoyed the show.
We're back again.
Yeah.
Hey!
What's above this floor?
The president's office, and then the roof.
Wait! Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back.
We're ready. Right?
Huh. The elevator back there can take us down to the central terminal again. Now's the time for any unfinished business.
I'm ready to do this. Let's go.
Please help me! Is anyone out there? Help me!
Well, well, well.
Pull me up! I'll give you all the money you want! I have killed plenty of it!
Thing is, I don't want your money.
Please. Just let me live. Everything you want can be yours.
I'm a man of modest dreams. Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near the good.
But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
More than this right here? Talk to me again like you know me.
Barret! Stop it!
Ugh.
You're gonna get on TV and tell them. Tell them what you did to Sector 7. That it was you who killed all those people. Then, you're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche. That Avalanche ain't Wu-Tai or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet. That we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche. The filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell them that.
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared? That is what matters most to you? More than shutting down the reactors? Than the future of the planet itself?
Huh? Damn!
You're lying to yourself even now. Truth, justice, honor, freedom. Vain indulgences, everyone. Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra. Without Mako energy. A stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? Help them recover and rebuild? You? With their old world ruined, will they thank you for the new? I'm going to give you a chance. One last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what about you, Mr. President? What are your vaunted principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can, and discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
The source of everything. What's happening? Get him!
She's not holding back. It's an illusion. Stay calm.
My turn?
I'm waiting.
Go on!
Do your thing. No escape.
Take care of them.
Yeah.
No big deal.
Let's do this. got this.
Okay, let's go.
I'm waiting.
This death was not the one ordained for you by fate.
Thanks.
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
About time we made our escape too.
Sure you want to do this personally, boss?
it ain't Rufus Shinra, heir to the throne himself.
Yep.
Off the family here and now.
Take Aerith and get out of here. I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barret. I'm asking you. Please.
Fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
You're a soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us. Well, maybe three.
Let's get this over with.
Don't say
that. All right. Number?
Not at all. You're making me sweat. Good thing I came prepared.
No. it's just the two of us.
Let's make it a night to remember.
It's on for real now?
Yeah, you should be on it.
Second wave. I could end this, here and now.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new beginning. For Shinra!
You gotta be better than this, if you're gonna play the hero.
Think they can manage on their own?
You've seen them both in action. You know they can. Besides... What was that?
I hope so.
Damn it.
Hey.
Screw it. We gotta go back.
Hey.
What, Red? Get down!
We're cool. Everything's cool.
Ah! Barret! Not again! You can't stop me! For Biggs, for Jesse, Tifa, and Barret too! I'm sorry, Cloud.
Just tell me that I made a difference.
Hey, still in one piece?
Yeah, somehow.
Get ready. I was born ready. Gotta love that!
Go on!
Here it comes! Yeah.
Cloud and Tifa could be dead already.
The hell they are.
then we need to find a way we can all escape, and quickly.
You're right. Let's go.
All we gotta do now is find the others.
Have them surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. It was only a matter of time. Here we are. So then, what is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me? Avalanche!
Local florist!
Lab rat dog.
And where are the rest of you? Up your ass! Charming. Though not what I would have chosen as my last words. Secure the ancient, but feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog. Aerith, you saved my Marlene. Now, it's time I return the favor.
Wait!
Home free, Red!
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up. Hell, you might even try smiling. On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't pout.
Look.
Whoa! Are you guys seeing this?
What is all this?
Something wrong, sir. I see. Very good. The men are on standby, sir. Your orders.
Bring them in.
It's like the whole damn building's made of them.
Yeah.
I don't understand. What are they doing? Who knows?
Wedge, you don't think he got caught up in it, do you?
If he did, I hope he's okay.
They're coming.
Who? This we don't need.
Time to go.
Thank you.
warning shot.
Heads up.
The chopper's all mine. I'll bring it down real quick.
Don't give up now, you guys.
Try catching us now, you bastards!
I hate to spoil the celebration. There's more.
Yeah.
targeting vehicle's wheel. Preparing to engage target.
Focus!
You can do it!
Thank you.
Okay, asshole, let's...
Don't. And you're wrong.
Those who look with clouded eyes see nothing but shadows.
Everything about you is wrong.
All born are bound to her. Should this world be unmade, so too shall her children.
The world won't end today. But you... You will.
Listen. Destiny.
This way. This is the welcome we get. Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep. Your dreams. And whatever happens, protect your honor. As a soldier! Come and get it!
Return. Crossroads.
And why did you stop me?
I'm not really sure. What will we find on the other side? Freedom. Boundless. Terrifying freedom. Like a great, never-ending sky. What you heard just now were the voices of the planet.
those born into this world, who lived and who died, who returned. They're howling in pain.
Because of him, Sephiroth?
Their words, they don't reach him. All these moments and memories, precious and fleeting, they're like rain rolling off his back. And when they're gone, he won't cry or shout or anything. He'd tell you that he only cares about the planet, that he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it. But this isn't the way it's supposed to be. There's no greater threat to the planet than him. Sephiroth has to be stopped. He has to be. And that's why I'm asking you to help me. I know that together we can do this. But if we do, we'll be changing more than fate itself. If we succeed, if we win, we'll be changing ourselves. I guess, maybe, that's why I hesitated.
You said it yourself. He has to be stopped. And frankly, I've heard enough howling for a lifetime.
Thank you, Cloud. Ready?
Never tried to challenge destiny.
This could well be her last line of defense. It won't be easy.
Let's go.
First time I spit in Destiny's eye. Whether you can see the scenes or you can't, doesn't change that she's always trying to have it her way. Daddy's coming home real soon, honey.
Don't know about you, but looks normal to me.
Over there!
Thank you.
Looks a lot more like an arbiter of fate than the others.
We can beat them.
Get out of here now!
on the back! Just see.
A glimpse of tomorrow if we fail here today.
A little breather.
I say we split up. Take them down at the same time.
In that case, Ultra Big Boy is all mine.
Bring it on, bitch.
won't!
You're up.
Enough. That's that. Where are we?
I'm waiting, Cloud.
What the hell is this?
This is...
Finish this. And catch.
That's it.
target.
Here we go.
Get him!
Anytime now.
Get it?
Try me.
Ride for me.
That'll do.
Don't give up. Okay.
Let's do this.
Gotcha.
No time now.
There, get him!
No holding back.
Come on!
I'm ending this.
This one's for you!
Bring yourself.
Fate is not to be taken lightly, Cloud.
Shut up! Let's do this. Try me.
Well, well. Enjoy this.
Brace yourself.
Cloud.
Get ready.
I will forget.
No holding back.
Have we forgotten all?
Let's get this over. You're mine. Get ready.
Enjoy it.
No holding back.
Here we go.
That was close.
Enjoy it.
Gotta give it my all.
Just a little
slap.
So long.
This one's for you. Give your best shot.
Darkness falls.
can change it. Make it right.
Now, that which lies ahead does not yet exist. Our world will become a part of it one day, but I will not end. Nor will I have you end.
This is...
the edge of creation. Cloud, lend me your strength. Let us defy destiny together.
Never.
Seconds till the end. Time enough for you, perhaps. But what will you do with it? Let's see.
Mr. Vice President.
Mr. President.
That's right.
Thank you.
Wait, was that all of them?
Hey, Cloud, did you see that?
Here.
Thank you.
Marlene!
Coming! Daddy?
Marlene! I'll come back.
So, what now?
Sephiroth. As long as he's still out there, I
thought you beat him.
We can. We will. Count me in.
If it's to be a hunt, you could use a nose like mine.
Ugh.
I'm in too. Bastard wants to destroy the whole planet, doesn't he? An enemy of hers is an enemy of Avalanche.
Almost there, Cloud. We're almost there.
I miss it. The steel sky.
I would be lost, drifting alone, floating up high, time after time, and there you'd be, shining bright. Bruised, brought to my knees.
Beep.